he didn't show up yesterday.
I think this is his busy time.